tape from the Monkey House for another week of fun. Thank you, audience. Now, why did I say live on tape? Well, if you were here last Thursday, you know that we truly made it back live from the Monkey House. Scrambled Megs and I, just by the skin of our little teeth, made it back for the 8th anniversary edition of Live from the Monkey House, and we took a whole bunch of fresh calls. So exciting. Well, we are in the sort of on-again-off-again phase here at the Monkey House. Scrambled Megs is coming to us from the Los Angeles studios, and we are going to do as many live shows as we possibly can, knowing that there are still lots of COVID restrictions in place. We got to make sure that Scrambled Megs and everyone in the L.A. studios are safe. So we're going to be back again later this week, live once again. But on today's edition of Live from the Monkey House, we are going to do a little spelling. That's right, let me spell it out for everybody. It's time for a classic Live from the Monkey House spelling bee. Now, this is not a tournament. It's not a competition necessarily. Or if it is a competition, it's a competition against Webster's Dictionary. And we're going to start this competition off in the classic Live from the Monkey House voicemail inbox, which is still very much open for business here on Monday. You can leave us a message anytime by calling 1-866-328-2345. That's 1-866-328-2345. Press 1 for the Monkey House, and you can leave a message just like this one.
Hi, my name is Sawyer.
Hey, Sawyer.
I live in Ontario, Canada.
Oh, this is an international round of the spelling bee, and you're going to spell the word love, Sawyer. Okay, take it away, buddy.
L-O-V-E.
Audience, what do we think? Yes, of course! Well, I actually kind of wondered. I was pretty sure that in Canada, love was spelled in the same arrangement of letters as it's spelled here in the United States where the Monkey House is. But you never know. I mean, sometimes some words are spelled slightly different from one place to another. Like the word color has that extra U in there for some spellers of the world. Love, though. Love is love. That's what we always say here at the Monkey House. L-O-V-E. Well, this is a very loving month, so that's a great way to kick off the spelling bee, Sawyer. From Valentine's Day coming up in just a couple of weeks, and of course the beginning of Black History Month, where we lovingly dive into the history of African Americans here in the United States and all over the world. This is a really exciting time to be showcasing some love and all the words that we love to spell. When we come back, everyone, it's time to meet our next speller here on the Live from the Monkey House Spelling Bee. But while we wait, here come Bare Naked Ladies, just like Sawyer, also from Canada.